Boxing star Andre Berto rolls in style. Check out his Porsche right here in Los Angeles. Boxing superstar Andre Berto rolls in style. What do people in LA say when they see you rolling in such a high-end Porsche like that?
Oh, man, it's right here just one of the toys, man. I got a couple of them. I got a couple of nice ones, man. This right here just my, you know, back home we call them little dippers, man.
Why?
All little things we can just slide in and out with.
Slide in and out?
I mean, nothing too crazy.
Buy me one of these.
Why not? What do you think about the car, Ricky?
It's fucking amazing.
What does it go for usually?
I think like 110, 120, something.
You can buy like five of those. Come on, man.
If I had my Bentley again, I would have traded in for this.
You know what? I said it all on your fucking camera.
That's a nice car, huh?
Yeah. Is this the freshest car you wash?
Nah.
Huh? This isn't the most expensive car you wash? I'm trying to see one of those.
Is this still working the car wash?
Damn.
Yeah? What do you say about that?
Jealous.
That's a cool car.
I say it comes with hard work, so.
You know what? This should be motivation for young fighters like yourself.
Yeah. No,
wrong.
Why? Yes. You don't want a Porsche?
Because money shouldn't be the reason why you box.
No, I said motivation. I didn't say.
But you can't use this as motivation.
Why not?
You got to use that belt as motivation. This.
Well, he was a world champion.
This is materialistic thing.
World champion again soon.
Hold on. Because this is facts. Anything you do, anything you succeed in, money comes with it. Am I wrong or right?
Yes and no.
Yeah, like basically any career that you succeed in, money's gonna come with it. You gotta do it because you love it. I do this shit because I want to be the best. I don't give a fuck about the money. You can get money anyway. Money's easy.
What's the coolest thing about the car?
Man, I just love
it. All of it?
Yeah, no, everything. I just be taking it easy with it, man. This right here, my little dipper. The South, we call them little dippers, so we can slide in and out. If I want to come and show up, we can break something else out.
There you have it. Andre Berto, stay tuned. See you, Berto. So there you have it, another The Office for Andre Berto, facebookreporting.com, from the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys. I'm Ali Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.